appearance of the hero's motif, or the childlike hero's motif. The rolling square tune makes three appearances immediately preceding each of the three intermediary sections, you know, the ballet, battle, and tablet that you have later. In these, there's a reordering of the shared material, hence anagrammatical titles. So the composer will order the motifs that you hear in the piece in each of those like movements with the cap letters, you know, like musically, the same way that he orders them with the letters in the word. You'll be dealing the same way with the musical material. Three voice needs setting chords, each voice restricted to a single interval. You know, like it's, you know, like a mi, re, do, you know, like you hear that very often, you know, like the, and that's like the hero's motif that starts, you know, like most of that kind of music. Recurring in battle and dominating in tablet, this material is evolved in ballet from this small fragment, and that cadences abruptly onto a menacing octave B, where the hero has a bad dream. A grotesque army led by a pair of virtuosi advances on him. One is a maniacal drummer, the other has a nightmarish talking bugle. To be killed in your own dream, you know, like you cannot be killed in your own dream, you cannot dream of your own death. He switches dreams. So he plays I Feel Good by James Brown, yes, I Feel Good, and then closes his book. I don't know what James Brown is. The paper, which is a percussion instrument, that's the closing of the book. Happened several times in the piece. He's now, all in a sudden, after closing his book, he's now in a film. He changed his dream. In the dispersed space, as far as possible into 2001, dismantling Hall, you know, like the supercomputer from the Stanley Kubrick movie, whose vast intelligence dwindles to a whittling music hall waltz, if you remember from the 1968 movie, 2001. You remember now, right? It is the gentlest of executions, and the little astronaut whistles his tune like the sweet fifing of a tiny recorder. An unstoppable, suffocating battle, to the battle movement, in which the monstrous militiamen, yeah, those two, reappear to finish their work, killing our hero, who then goes on to dream of something else, like a full military funeral, for example, with muffled drums and tear-blurred mass humming his tune. A tablet, the last tablet movement, is erected, and there is a three-gun salute, played by the paper again, or maybe three cheers, or three rockets, or closing the storybook three times violently, as if the boy, tired or bored, goes on to play with his toys again. Living toys.